You're watching UNICEF television. For the 70 students at Al-Kaabneh school in Area C of the West Bank, just getting to school often means walking long distances under extreme heat. Several shipping containers are used as classrooms, often lacking the most basic materials and facilities. 14-year-old Maram Ahmed arrived only to find there was not even space in the containers to open a 10th grade at all.
If the school cannot open a 10th grade for us, we will be forced to drop out of school and stay at home, because our parents don't allow us to travel to faraway places.
Plans to renovate and expand Al-Kaabneh have been hard to put into reality, as it is nearly impossible for Palestinians to be allowed to build in Area C of the West Bank, an area under full Israeli control.
I have the money to build school here, I have the donor countries, I have the contracts, but I have been prevented for the last 9 years to put one classroom.
Today, however, the students of the Al-Kaabneh school have reason to celebrate. Not only did they have a school to return to, but they received new school bags, stationery items, and other school supplies from UNICEF.
All of us from the United Nations and international community gathered here today would like to reaffirm our commitment to support you and to continue our advocacy efforts with all parties to ensure that the right to quality education for all child is fulfilled.
Officials, community leaders, and parents strive to ensure that Al-Kaabneh children are able to learn and grow in a healthy and safe environment and continue to help the Palestinian Authority to reach the Millennium Development Goals with equity. This is Anja Baron reporting for UNICEF Television. For more information, visit unicef.org. Unite for Children.